As the COVID-19 pandemic stifled businesses from airlines to tourism, Nykaa, an online retailer of beauty products, was sitting pretty. Hordes of shoppers, stuck at home due to pandemic-imposed restrictions, flocked to its virtual shelves, buying up everything from skin creams to lipsticks. Thanks to this sales surge, Nykaa expects to report a 40% rise in revenue for the year ending March 2021, up from $247 million in March 2020. The cosmetics retailer, which counts Boston asset management company Fidelity Management and private equity firm TPG Growth Capital among its investors, is prepping for an IPO this year that's expected to value it at around $3 billion. But even before that happens, Nykaa's latest funding round, which is expected to close by the end of this month, is likely to propel its founder Falguni Nayyar into the billionaire ranks, making her India's second richest self-made woman after biopharma billionaire Kiran Mazumdar Shah. Nayyar, who owns a little more than 50% of the beauty retailer, would not comment on her net worth or the fundraising. The Indian beauty and personal care market is expected to grow to $23 billion by 2023 from $13 billion in 2018, according to Gurgaon-based consulting firm Technopak, which says it will be boosted by rising incomes of young Indians. Nykaa has become synonymous with beauty products, says Saloni Nan. It spotted the right trend because we never had a consolidated beauty play in India before. There were always many formats, but they were all small scale. Nayyar, a former banker, started Nykaa at age 49, after quitting her job as head of Kotak Mahindra Bank's investment banking arm in 2012.